everyone, welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. My name is Ashim Datta and today we are going to discuss about magnetic levitation system and its order code is 52037. So in this video we are going to see how it works. So this is study of magnetic levitation trainer kit. This is the 7 segment display. Here we can read magnet current. Then this is another 7 segment display. Here we can read sensor voltage. Then this is the reference port. Then this is controller section, this is gain section, this is power amplifier section, and this is power amplifier adjustment port. Then this is magnet unit, and this is main power on off switch. Then this is the suspended object. Here there is a electromagnet placed, and here there is a sensor placed. Now let us discuss how this magnetic levitation system works. So the magnetic levitation system consists of an electromagnet which pulls an object in an upward direction in the presence of downward gravitational force on it. If the magnet current I is adjusted to satisfy the condition F is equal to mg, the object should at least theoretically remain suspended in air. In a practical situation, however, even the smallest disturbance would dislocate the balance and the object would either stick to the magnet or fall down to ground. Logically, therefore, the current I needs to be continuously adjusted to keep the object freely suspended in air. This task is impossible to be achieved manually and therefore needs a feedback control loop. The idea here is to monitor the position of the object continuously and adjust magnet current automatically to ensure the upward force F exactly balances the weight of the object at all times. So when we connect this 9-pin connector here, the feedback loop is closed. So now we will connect this 9-pin connector to close the feedback loop like this. And now we will switch on the magnetic levitation system. So firstly we have to keep these two ports at minimum position, and now we will switch on the kit. And here you can see that these displays are showing some values. Now we have to adjust this power amplifier adjustment port and we have to provide gain value 4. So here the divisions are there from 1 to 11, so we have to keep it at 4. So here I have kept this at 4, and now we have to adjust this reference port. So when we adjust this port, you can see the reading and values changes. This is the current reading and this is the voltage reading. This is the current reading of magnet and this is the voltage reading of sensor. So when we adjust this reference port, you can see the movement of the suspended object here. So as you continuously change the reference value, you have to rotate it in clockwise direction. So as you continuously changes the reference value, you can see that the suspended object is moving, and when you rotate it in clockwise direction, at some point it will get attached at the electromagnet. And now when you again decrease the values, the suspended object get in its original position. And now we can again apply current, and here you can see that the object is moving. So that is how you can provide the magnetic current to the suspended object, and at some point when the current is more, the suspended object get attached to the electromagnet like this. And again when you reduce the current value, the suspended object again comes to the original state, that is at the ground place. And here I have applied some magnetic current, so you can see that the suspended object is continuously moving. So that is how you can study magnetic levitation system. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this kit, you can contact the Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to our channel.